and spend some time with Secret Service, Poland, and Ukraine.